A frightening moment for a woman while using a public restroom. She found a man watching her from the next stall. As News 13's Corey King tells us, people in downtown Roswell are on edge because the man has not been arrested.
People around the Pecos Transit bus station on Main Street are afraid to use the public restrooms.
Oh, I don't feel comfortable at all. No, I feel like I have to be more careful, especially if I'm, you know, have to go and use a bathroom.
That's because of what Roswell police say Jackie Blackman did. On October 1st, he entered the woman's restroom and hid in the stall. When the female went in to use the facilities, he looked in the stall and made some vulgar and threatening comments.
Came out of the stall, attempted to look through a small crack in the design of the stalls, and when the woman screamed, the male ran out of the restroom.
The victim and her boyfriend both gave police clear description of Blackman. Police located Blackman wearing women's pink leggings a couple blocks away. Blackman was not charged until yesterday, and there is now a warrant for his arrest. Residents are on the lookout. Some are changing their routine.
I won't use that bathroom, but I will continue to use the bus.
Police have charged Blackman with voyeurism. Corey King, KRQE News 13.
Now, it could be tough to find Jackie Blackman. He's considered homeless. He has 13 aliases listed on his criminal complaint. And court records show Blackman has been arrested 20 times in the last 10 years. In most of the cases, he was found incompetent to stand trial, so charges were dropped.